Okay, so the next one we want to do is Bramble. The Mountain King. Maybe there won't be so much reading. I'm gonna brighten it up, and it's always too dark to see. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I liked it. I don't mind a good story game. And it seems like maybe later there's gonna be more combat. Maybe once I leave the city. I'm gonna lower the music down now. Up a little bit. Okay. Sure. Screen. That's good. Had heard, huh? Man, I suck at these. Sure. More of a keyboard and mouse gamer, but if it's recommended, that means it's probably gonna suck with keyboard and mouse. I think it's gonna mess up my volume. Gamepad. Okay, fine. I'm gonna mess with it. You know what? I'm gonna mess with it. Wazzed. All right, go. Go back, let's start. Yeah, we know. Yeah, no. I have a PlayStation controller, so maybe it's trying to get the audio through there. I've had that happen to another game. It did that too. I don't know if it was Elden Ring, but it was something like that. It was irritating. I didn't want to mess with it. Just should have read what this game is all about. Oh, supposed to walk. Okay, so you know what? Let's take a peek, see exactly what this game is about. Yeah, stop. Bramble the Mountain King is a grim adventure set in a world inspired by a dark Nordic fable. Explore the beautiful yet dangerous and twisted lands of Bramble in your endeavor to rescue your sister. Traverse through wondrous landscapes and survive deadly encounters with Bramble's most hideous creatures. Alright. We'll jump.
I was gonna die.
It's so little. That little gnome that was on the rock? Deer. Yeah, there's a gnome. Like chasing him. Hedgehog? There's the little gnome. We're luring him with a worm? So I have to go over the, through the water? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. First return. Oh. Maybe you can go on the water. Chug swim. Find out. Yeah, I think this game is for mainly for controllers. This is kind of a little wonky. You are a mouse. Or maybe it's just because I wanted to run a certain path. Don't. There, maybe? Following the gnome. Yeah, I see you. No? I can climb up other things, but that rock is just too much. You're a little. Can't rotate the screen. I haven't found a way to do it. Oh! Oh. Am I supposed to do something here? Something else I'm supposed to be doing? I have no idea. Interact. Gotta hit E, but maybe I didn't. Oops, that don't work. Alright, I You. We've been getting. You're the one that got my dandelions in my yard. This feels like I need to talk to this guy. I don't know where else I'd be going. The gnome ran off one direction. This way. Yeah, it has to be there. I don't see any other way to go. I'm gonna get you. Well, I gotta chase him underneath them? Or we release the seeds? Apparently, what we needed to do. This is the only job? Right? What are you doing? Up a little cute gnome. Oh. This. All right, I don't know what that is. Another way around. Let's control the crouch. All right. I am very pale. Very pale. Dear Papa. Just irresistible dancing? Pick it. Oh, gotta hold it out. Okay. Got it. It's dead here. Supposed to leap across? What is that noise? It's a little far away for me to be jumping. Up this way? This is kind of neat though. Well, that wasn't neat. That wasn't neat at all. Go down. Bats. Oh, about overjumped that one. Same kind of bat. Quickly. I think I needed to hold on for... Well, I couldn't really hold on because I needed to, maybe jump off quicker. Oh, I gotta balance it. Gotta balance it. That's kind of cool, actually. Keep forward. Ooh, I almost didn't make that. Oh, it's just itching. A dude in there. What? Nope. What the? How did I not grab that? They have that, you walk off the end, you can't. Who's plays the music? People follow him? And he kills them? something to the bodies. Not sure what that is. Even worse. Ooh. It looked at me. Whatever was playing that music. God, his hand. Petrified thing. Goblins? Whatever that is. Nope, nope, nope. Get up here. Oh, God. Now you'll never find me. Eek. There's not much I can do, I'm so little. It is not the easiest to jump here with a keyboard and mouse. Things like arms not work. Or legs, I should say. It's a crawl. Did I kill myself? What happened? I did. Where the hell was I supposed to go? Sure how I can outpace it when I'm 2 inches tall. 3 inches tall. What? What? I missed what it said. Oh, I gotta hide behind this. Okay. I already knew how to sprint. Here, wait for the next one. I didn't make it. Nasty music you're playing. Go. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay. I probably should have ducked. Oh no, 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 no. Get back! Get back, you dummy. Why are you ducking? I thought I'm crouched. Confused by this. Split second that I can get over the high behind that. I hit crouch instead of sprint. Not dumb. Ow. Oh. That was close. Okay. Not gonna work. Not gonna make it. Oh, I did make it. do I go? I want to go back on the water. Well, now I can swim? One heck of an encounter, though. Holy cow. That's reassuring. Maybe they didn't make it. Okay, so he played music and people beat him up. They made people dance. Died. Now he's killing people. Why do you want to eat me? Well, it would help if it wasn't so blurry. It's quite blurry. Keep thinking that it's going to drive me or wherever I'm pointing, but I keep that turn I just can't do. Waterfall? Oh, the end of the demo. All right. Interesting game, but I think if I want to try it again, I would try it with a controller, because controlling with a keyboard and mouse just seems a little wonky.